Gallery Launch Gallery. Honeymoon in Paradise Launch Gallery Gallery. Shutterstock Premier. Paris Hilton is finally done getting married, and now, she's on a tier for the honeymoon, which seems like it'll be just as long and extravagant, based on what we're seeing so far. The hotel heiress and public private will make their first stop on what she's calling their honeymoon world tour, and to kick off their romantic getaway, they flew into Bora Bora, and, naturally, posed for a lot of shots while there. Check out their pics. You see the happy couple living it up in the gorgeous blue waters of the island's lagoon and showing off tons of PDA. Shutterstock Premier. There's more, and by that, the name of the vacation goers we were tagging along. Wouldn't you know it, a bunch of her family members also came down for the good time, including her mom, Kathy, her dad, Rick, and even her brother and sister, plus others. Everyone was enjoying the sunshine and the beautiful views, not to mention the local marine life. Looks like they went swimming this year. Just their first pit stop of the post-wedding excursion, you gotta wonder where the tour is headed next, and if the Hilton at large will accompany them everywhere else they go. Gallery Launch Gallery. Inside the Wedding Launch Gallery Gallery. Chris Holt slash Andy Walker slash Dixie slash Chelsea Warren slash James Butcher slash Hazel slash Shutterstock. Anyway, it's great to see Paris happily in love and finally hitched. You'll recall, her nuptials ended up being a multi-day extravaganza, and it sounds like her honeymoon will follow suit. Congrats.